According to reports, in the first official visit from Ukraine since the Russian offensive started in February of last year, the war-torn country's first Deputy Foreign Minister Emine Zaporova will commence her four-day visit to India on Monday. Officials said that the Ukrainian minister is coming to India to discuss bilateral relations, exchange views on the current situation in Ukraine and global issues of mutual interest. As per reports, Zaporova will also meet Minister of State for External Affairs and Culture Meenakshi Lekhi and Deputy National Security Advisor Vikram Misri. An official statement said, and I quote, "India shares warm and friendly relations and multifaceted cooperation with Ukraine. Over the last 30 years of establishing diplomatic relations, bilateral cooperation between the two countries has made significant progress in the areas of trade, education, culture and defense. The visit will be an occasion to further mutual understanding and interests," said the statement. According to reports, during her visit, the ministry is expected to seek humanitarian aid and equipment to repair energy infrastructure damaged during Russia's invasion to Ukraine. Reports further said that Ukrainian Deputy Foreign Minister Emine Zaporova is also expected to invite Prime Minister Narendra Modi to visit Kyiv. India, which holds the presidency of the G20 bloc this year, has declined to blame its old ally Russia for its invasion of Ukraine and has sought a diplomatic solution while boosting its purchases of Russian oil.